Just to the newsroom, North Charleston police say they've made a murder arrest in a six-month-old case. Jalen Jaquan Green was charged for the crime that happened back in August of 2020 on Verde Avenue. He was already at the Alcana Detention Center on separate charges.